digitalized arts gallery applications. As we know that through this pandemic COVID-19, that we have that many issue about the norms and the people is cash in this pandemic. So, what is the solution for the art gallery? As we know that art gallery is closed during this pandemic. So, our solution is that we present to you the art gallery, which is art gallery is a place where the arts are displayed. The art gallery management systems application allows art gallery to maintain the details of the arts. Hence, augmented reality in this system gives 3D display, bringing object to the life. Now, we go for the problem statement of this project. At first, art gallery has always been manually done at the exhibit. And the second is, art enthusiasts had always gone to the art galleries to distinguish the site of authentic art pieces. And now, we go for the next, the objective of this project. We know that this project is to study the current arts database and management systems. And the second is to propose a DAGA, Digitalized Arts Gallery Applications. And the last one, to suggest arts related database management system. Now, the specifications of this project. First, to improve the art gallery management system via augmented reality, AR. The second is to managing the art, the artist, and the critic. And the last one, to develop augmented reality by using software such as Unity and the others. Now, we go for our innovation of this project. First, present to you the our welcoming intro. And the second one is the title of the apps. And the third is the login get start. And the fourth, the variety of gallery that shows. And the fifth, you can click the show button. And the sixth, you can resize it on your wall. Now, I would like to present to you the step by step of this project. And you push the get start button. And you look the variety of the masterpiece of the art. Click show. And you can resize it on your wall using augmented reality and novelty. This is our novelty, which is you can resize and using this augmented reality on your wall. The practicality. First, artists get opportunities to show their arts. And second, they can enjoy arts during MCO from homes, just like a couch potato. And the third is art gallery can stay active during pandemic. And the last one, get the feeling of viewing arts physically. And I would like to present to you our group member. Also, we like to appreciate our lecturer and supervisor, who is Dr. Yohanim binti Yahya, and T.S. Suresh anak lelaki Tanakoli. That's it. Thank you from us.